how I started. I had just moved to California. And I was going to Roosevelt Junior High School. And a lot of blood just scored from school, running everybody home.
Housing after the riots of the 60s was never kept. The idealism of black community politics turned sour. For many of the young, black pride became black defiance.
The shooting started, it was what, 76, I remember. 76. You know, they stopped fighting, they started shooting. You know, it was something new to me. You know, it was the fight all the time. The next minute, I'm running from gunshots. So the only thing I said to myself, say, man, we're gonna start doing what they're doing. You know, same thing they do to us, we do to them. That wasn't the mean, but he had to, you know, either do or die, stay in the house. Fight, stay in the house. I wasn't gonna stay in the house, no.